back around. Only on B100Radio.com. Let's go! Where's Nadia at?
You on the way.
We'll be right back from B100Radio.com. Enjoy the song.
Rosé, Elijah Blake.
Oh,
it's big money business right here.
Yeah,
she took a gamble with your boy. Now it's Taylor Made, Tory Burch, the awards.
That's right.
Staying out late, hopping
on the boy.
First class duffel bags, count cake with your boy. All I did was spoil a new Mercedes with a spoiler.
Shout out to Molly Mars, she's here in the building.
Swimming in salt water, spinning meal before the chorus. Balling out a bench, warmer net worth enormous.
Shout out to the boy Elijah Blake. This is his song, Sing For Me. He was here on B100 about a month ago. Killed it.
Good girls, let it go, but oh yeah, you ask me where my heart at.
Yeah,
you should already know. Oh, boy.
Elijah Blake, Sing For Me, featuring Rick Ross in the Game. This is B100Radio.com. Mi gente Latina, shout out to you. Let's go. We'll be right back. Larry, take me away.
I tell her sing for me. She just wanna sing for me. She ain't bout them love songs. She want that real talk. Sing for me. She just wanna sing for me. All up in my ear, my ear, my ear. Keep it right there, right there, right there. Oh wow.
When you leave, you coming right back. Tell you, you coming right back. Turn the lights off, turn you on. Oh, independent, making RX. God forbid if I need a girl, you got that. That's what love is for. Flashing lights, all in my eyes. You're in my ear, like the sweetest melody.
So counseling for me, counseling for me. I tell her sing for me. She just wanna sing for me. She ain't bout them love songs. She want that
real talk.
Sing for me. She just wanna sing for me. All up in my ear, my ear, my ear. Keep it right there, right there, right there.
You know your boy off Ciroc, throwing toys off the yacht. Every bar spit classic like beans throw up rock. And she fuck with the, cause I have a light. I got the Frank Mueller, Rolexes, Vacheron Constantine in my old Lexus. Few blows in that AP, no Peterson, G-Wagon, and we AD. No weed again, so we going to see my SA home. Take a hit and feel like Cameron, oh. And I got it from Luigi, that's my, his kush, how you like? Now we back on the west side, highway S5, purple clouds, I can see Aaliyah and Left Eye. And my Benz truck beating like it's Best Buy.
I tell her sing for me, she just wanna sing for me. She ain't bout them love songs, she want that.
She want that.
Real talk. Sing for me, she just wanna sing for me.
You might get it, baby.
All up in my ear, my ear, my ear. Keep it right there, right there, right there. Oh, love.
Tenerte a mi lado, guial, enamorado, ilusionado, es lo único que pienso. Guial, mamita, ¿cómo así? Si tú sabes muy bien cómo me siento por ti. Estoy harto de los juegos, no soy Nintendo Wii. Yo soy un hombre fiel y esto ya va para aquí, mami. Enséñame tu amor por mí. Demuéstrame por qué te quiero. Pero tu amor no vale nada si no es sincero. Tengo planeado regalarte a ti el mundo entero. Y casarme contigo, lo que yo deseo.
Es que estoy enamorado de ti.
estoy pa' ti, y tú pa' mí. Te lo juro, yo no puedo estar sin ti. Es que estoy enamorado de ti. Yo soy pa' ti, y tú pa' mí. Te lo juro, yo no puedo estar sin ti. Es que estoy enamorado de ti. Yo soy pa' ti, y tú pa' mí.
Yo soy Tito.
Yo, this is Tumba La Casa. This is the kind of music for Tumba La Casa, like, you know, like really good banging music. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
This is good smash music.
We sure know about banging.
Yo, the girls are here. Creole Candy, Natty B is in the house. Shouts out to them. Molly Mar's there, you know what I mean?
Hey, guys.
Hi.
Can't believe it, you know what I'm saying? Natty is looking really pretty, you know what I mean? Creole's looking like she's ready for the club right now.
But
you
I don't
know,
look pretty.
She looks really great. She looks fabulous.
I never look good.
You look gorgeous.
Natty always looks pretty.
Natty looks pretty. You look
Candy
gorgeous.
Candy looks like she's got a skirt on today.
I like your shirt. It's like really like it's a shiny suit shirt. Like
listen,
like
have,
it's really Diddy-ish.
It does. It looks good.
Oh yeah. Oh, look at that's the Tumba La Casa leg, by the way, if y'all didn't know.
Yeah.
You know
okay,
what I mean?
And check it. And I have pants that match the shirt.
Yeah.
And leggings. And it was too much. I said, ooh, I look very thoughtful tonight.
What? Really thoughtful?
Yeah.
Hey
I
guys.
Took it off.
So how was y'all weekend? Cause y'all went no, wait a minute. You guys played hooky from the station.
Hooky?
To be at the B100.
I already know what happened. I'm going to tell you.
You explain
it,
Nadia. You explain it.
So we were enjoying some tapas with the gentleman.
Yeah.
And then we were like this. Oh, we got to go. We're not trying to run out on the bill. Let's pay, you know, we got to go. Like, we got to go. We're on air. So we're leaving out, and here comes Ms. Deb. And she's like, hey, guys, where are you going? And we're like, Tumba La Casa? 10 to midnight, yeah. Halo, legs hanging out the house. No, doesn't ring a bell. She's like, no, you guys stay here.
Oh,
I need you in these photos.
But the way she looked at it, she was like, where's Halo?
Yeah,
or like, he's
like,
at the
she
station.
Goes, no.
No. Mm-mm. Just,
and then
God, you guys, I seen the pictures galore. It was like pictures of y'all galore. Y'all were with the guy that steals all my women, Bobby Valentino.
Yeah.
So he was stealing y'all from me right then and there. You know what I mean? He did it again.
No.
Damn it, Bobby Valentino.
I told you he's really good friends with Micah.
Dope. You know, shouts out to Micah. Shouts out to Kel. You know what I mean? Shouts out to all of Nadia's friends from Ohio.
Yes,
gotta
Roxy
love everybody from Columbus and Toledo and,
yes,
and all the surrounding neighborhoods. Bow Wow,
right.
You know, all
of the Buckeyes, every last
every
one of them.
Single Buckeye.
Love the
every
Buckeye.
Last Buckeye.
So Adia's music, is it good or is
you
it
know
back?
What? Ghetto love, ghetto. I don't know.
She's ghetto.
That's what
the name
song.
Of the song.
But I don't know.
The
I like
song. The first song I wasn't, but the Ghetto Love song is hot.
I only heard
is
one
it a
song.
Slow joint or is it a
she
fast joint?
It's fast.
Who can she compete
no,
with?
No, she performed the same song twice.
Who
no,
can she compete
the
with,
same
y'all?
Song twice and she performed a different song first.
I didn't hear the other song.
The first song was a song and she did a little dance number. And she can like dance a little
is
bit.
Is she a big girl?
No, she's
not slim.
She's not slim.
She's like my size.
She's like my size.
Yeah, your size, Ayla.
But without abs.
Oh, no abs. And does she have a booty?
She's got an ass on her. That's she's got
word.
Nice abs. She's got a nice ass. She's got a nice body. She just doesn't have abs.
Yo, I wonder if her and Benzino are gonna leak a tape, yo.
I don't know, but this Ghetto Love song, I liked it. I mean,
Ghetto Love.
There's a video for it. They shot it in Vegas.
Who do you think she can compete with?
Benzino's in the video.
Who could she compete with singing wise? Sierra.
Oh, Sierra. Oh, okay. Oh, all right. So she's in the Sierra lane right now.
Why are you laughing, Larry?
I don't know what that. I don't know, Larry. What's so funny about Sierra?
Nothing at all.
Because he knows what I feel about Sierra.
Yo, Sierra can sing. She had a so-called "And I" in the "And I" record. She just in the "Never Ever Ever Ever."
Yeah.
Remember and "Promise."
I remember.
Yo, she can sing, yo.
She can. And so can Hothea. She can sing too.
Word. Okay.
We asked her to be.
We don't call her Hothea. That's just what they call her. We're just trying.
Who calls her that?
Love and Hip Hop. They call her Hothea.
Jocelyn?
You know, I'm surprised that
the rumor is that she's been with a lot of people.
All right, been around the camp.
But she's been around the camp.
Did y'all see it last? Did y'all see it yesterday?
Yeah.
Oh, boy, I ran out of gas right by my house.
I saw that right by the railroad. Yeah. The railroad tracks.
So you should have helped him.
He was breaking up with her over text message?
Because her and Scrappy, no, at the house. Her and Scrappy, she had like a little meeting with Scrappy. It's her baby daddy.
You know? Of course.
Like, so they just were catching up. It's been a long time. And she came home and said, you know, I met with Scrap. And he got mad and was like, oh, you should have told me beforehand. Or at least text me and told me you were going to be with
Scrap.
They
were together for 4 hours.
Did he make that jealous? Like, what?
Well, we didn't see that part. All we saw was him. He ran out of gas by your house. Is all we saw. It's shot to that, and then she went to go give him gas money to meet him.
Why would you call her not one of your friends?
Hey, I know we broke up, but I ran out of gas.
Hey, I know we broke up because I'm a loser and I'm always broke.
So does she live over there by me?
I think she lives off of in Marietta. So I don't know. Maybe
what the heck was he doing over there?
Mama, 75.
This is all staged.
Mama, he lives by me.
Wait a minute. If she lives in Marietta, how did he run out of gas by my spot?
I don't know that for a fact. I'm just saying that's what I heard. Oh. I know that. That's a rumor. But anyway, aside from that, so he breaks up with her like, I'm taking my shit and I'm going. And he didn't get very far, basically.
Because I was about to say, if Erica lives in Mechanicville, if Erica lives in Mechanicville,
you know what?
I'm like,
if a guy tried to break up with me and then he ran out of gas, I'd be like, oh, well, that sucks.
So then he tried to take the money out of her hand.
He tried to just like snatch it. He was entitled to it.
She was like, "Don't touch my shit." Like she, you know, she gets Atlanta chick quick. You know, cause she's from Atlanta.
And
she's
then she said, "Don't get it twisted. I can have Scrappy. I can't wait for somebody to hear that."
Oh man. Oh yeah, that's right.
I just thought it was funny.
Now, did y'all see the part where Jocelyn was at the art center?
That was right before we did our launch party.
So maybe the launch party episode is coming up next.
Coming up soon.
Oh my God.
I was a little
God.
Confused at the production on that because why would they have Mimi saying our sex tape hasn't come out yet in the same episode that they have Jocelyn talking about the Beyonce Solange kick. Remember she said that the timeline's off. You see what I'm saying? I pick up on everything. Oh, you know, I know production very well.
Maddie, did you pick that up?
Production.
I need you to start picking up stuff, okay?
Because production...
Good job, Creel.
Production-wise, it doesn't make sense, you know? Like, why would you be talking about a sex tape that we know is currently out? It's out. And to say that Beyonce, the Solange kick, don't kick me like Solange. See, I don't miss
you. I'm still watching the sex tape. I still go illegally download it, you know what I mean?
Why don't you just have it saved?
No, I can't leave any evidence. I delete the history and everything.
I mean, your girlfriend could just listen to the show like she probably does.
Well, just to let you know, this is for entertainment purposes. The expressions and views by the host are just strictly recreational.
Yes,
and
yes.
The things that Nadia and Creel say are not
true. We do not call her Healthia in real life. We called her Althea to her face. We were like, you did a great job. We talked to her and Rashida.
Rashida was looking real pretty.
Oh my gosh, she's gorgeous in person.
Who's Badunga Dunk is bigger? Rashida or Jocelyn?
Oh, Jocelyn. But Jocelyn wasn't there. I've seen her in real life.
She's fit, right?
That Jocelyn could get it, okay? She is hot.
She was there too?
No,
I've never seen her.
When
she was at the launch party thing, her ass is like she couldn't hide
stupid.
It.
Stupid.
Was she trying to hide it?
No, she wasn't trying to hide
She had on white pants, you know what I mean? Like white skin tight pants. But her stomach, her arms,
I don't
her
like
legs.
That short hair crap. Take yo
the why? Wig.
I don't like that
it's a wig.
Short wig. That's ugly wig. You need
Nobody
to stick
likes
with your
that
long
wig.
Hair.
Nobody likes that wig.
Ooh, that wig was ugly.
Nobody likes that wig. She looks like somebody's grandma.
I thought it was pretty. Oh my God. She's so beautiful.
She's pretty, but her hair isn't in that.
Then she starts when she starts talking, she turns ugly to me. But you know what I mean?
She is real dumb.
Yeah, but
yo, shouts out. Oh, was Carly Red at the party?
No.
Mama D was there making a scene.
Huge scene.
Huge scene. She was
yelling about the palace and stuff. They weren't even recording. This was not for cameras. This is who she is.
She is demented.
Yeah. She was just being, you know, her.
Yeah. Like, it was just, like, really, really irritating. Like, you looked over, like, oh, you're still over there making a scene? Oh.
She wouldn't stop. It was, like, it was quiet in there. She was the only one standing up in the mist.
Like, maybe she says, like,
Well, no, she's bipolar. She admitted that on the show, and so does Scrappy.
I got a confession about my, you know what I'm saying, my situation currently. I went to a casting call, to an audition, to audition for something. And it was a scheme, right? It was a scheme. And the guy tried to impress me by name dropping. Guess what kind of name he dropped on me to try to impress me?
Did he say Deb Antley?
He said Frankie.
Oh, I thought you were saying he knew Deb, and you were like, no, you don't.
I said,
well, I know Deb.
I said, we'll be in touch.
You're like, oh, do you guys hang out?
I was like, Frankie? What the fuck?
Who says that? No, I actually, I wanted to tell you guys, I got a text message today that Scrappy has a new show.
Yeah.
I don't know if you guys know the guy named Bishop Turk.
Shouts out to Bishop.
Him and Scrappy have a new show called Keeping It 1K.
1,000?
Oh, wow. That's what's up. Shouts out to...
On Peter Street tonight is going to be their little maybe debut or something.
He's okay.
But what type of show is it? Is it going to be like on VH1 or...
I didn't really get into all that.
That's cool, though. Scrappy's got a show.
Yeah, that's kind of cool.
Yeah, shouts out to Scrappy.
Maybe
definitely.
Naughty Niles will check it out. No, or
do you
not.
Like him? Will he be your man crush Monday now because he got this show?
Who's Scrappy?
Yeah.
No.
No? You don't like guys with tats?
I don't man crush Monday.
You never man crush
every day.
Oh, man. MCE?
Yeah, I try to man crush on days that are not Monday, so the pimp in me doesn't shine, you know?
Do you guys get WCW?
I do sometimes, but I don't.
I don't post and say, look what happened. I got
WCW. Oh, my God, I got WCW by this person.
Because it's like, you know, when you've been there before.
You know, there's a guy that he WCWs me, like, every week, and I just want to shout him out because I'm Cinco Beastie.
I don't know who that is.
But shout him out because he always is.
Nadia, you think I'm behind everything right now? Like, oh,
no,
WCW.
No, I didn't know if he worked here. Because he always posts stuff about B-100, too.
Oh, no. Well, he must be a loyal fan.
Maybe he is. Yeah, shout out to you. SCB.
Nadia's like, oh, he posted about B100, he must work here.
Yeah. I didn't know.
Wow.
Not only are we listened to by 4 million, but I guess 4 million
is
people
it
work.
Not what I
4
meant.
Million people work.
Speaking
at B100.
Of that, we need to update our Instagram page because it says we're in 19 countries. We're in how many countries?
31.
Now? We're in 31. We need to update our Instagram.
Shout out to China. Shout out to you. I'm going to learn how to speak it.
Ni hao.
Yeah.
That means
it's
hi.
Ohio.
Shenene.
Ni hao.
Shenene. Shenene.
Ohio.
That's how you say hi.
Shenene. Shenene.
Shenene.
That means something.
Okay. In Mandarin, ni hao means hello. That's
okay.
What they speak in China.
What about the nene?
Do you guys know how to do that dance? Oh.
Yeah. What? We have twerk and nene practice. I did it in the car driving.
Yo, I'm very upset about my Miami Heat, by the way.
Did you see the picture where he's like,
No.
Are y'all gonna help?
Yo, he did his thing. I don't know why they Instagrammed LeBron when he's the one that did his thing. They should have Instagrammed the rest of the fools.
Yeah. They did. They showed a picture of him surrounded by a bunch of trash bags.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah. That was a good one. But at the same time, the argument is that, you know, if it were Jordan and none of his players were stepping up, he still would have won. But you can't say that, you know. Jordan, had the flu and still scored 103 points.
And now because he lost, because LeBron lost, they're like, oh, that's why you'll never be Kobe and Jordan. That's why, whatever.
Well, Kobe, where is he right now? Exactly.
He's in Brazil at the World Cup
now,
chilling,
doing nothing.
Italy.
Not bouncing a ball.
Have you guys been watching the World Cup?
Brazil has
that FIFA.
Has some fine biatches, so
a lot of bunda,
a lot of ass,
bunda.
So I was not Team USA. I was Team Big Ass, which was Brazil.
Bunda,
mm-hmm. Bunda.
Yeah, yo.
Yeah.
My country, Colombia, won. Thank you, thank God. You know what I'm saying?
It's Colombia this time. Usually it's Venezuela.
It's Venezuela and Colombia, but Venezuela is not in the World Cup, so therefore I got
to
rap Colombia.
They go back and forth with
USA won. USA won.
I'm from Africa, so like Nadia, so I don't know. It doesn't matter to me. Did Nigeria win?
No, USA actually beat Ghana, which was the African.
Oh, okay.
Every time I hear the word Ghana, I can't.
What? You get wet?
Because I think about
Guyanese or Guyana.
No,
I think about
gonorrhea.
Some other dude that you used to mess with. Ghana.
Gonorrhea. Are you Ghanaian?
Oh my God! Sorry, Ghana. My people, my fans from Ghana, don't pay attention.
That
to
was
me.
Not. That's not us.
Okay. We can't help it that you got gonorrhea in your name.
They don't know what they know what they're talking about. They want to talk that crazy shit.
You don't sound worry. Just like them.
No, he doesn't. God.
Kidding.
He sounds not he sounds like a broken up Venezuelan.
Yeah. Yo, we're going to get into some music. We got Love Dollhouse coming up. You already know, man.
What we got? What we got? What y'all in the mood for? Some rap, some R&B, some pop,
G Kick Door.
Some G Kick Door.
Oh my God! Okay. Leave it to Nadia.
We're gonna play G Kick Door Mexico on B100Radio.com.
Shouts out to the Mexicans. I swear, she loves.
Shouts out to the gangsters. Shouts out to the G's.
Shouts out to Nadia's boyfriend, G Kick Door.
Bang.
How you like it? We got plenty more.
Plenty more.
Bad bitches straight from Mexico.
Across the border. Across the border.
Exotic like you want it. She keep it 100. Not a problem that I promise.
Not a problem.
Que más quieren aquí tengo. Aquí se pone trucha. No hay manera pa' pendejos. Let me give them a translation. Ain't no room for stupid when you trying to get that paper.
Get that paper.
Respect the game or get your shit took. You blind to the facts if you don't know how it's supposed to look.
That fish scale.
Lo que quieran yo lo tengo aquí todo al 100% por mi vida lo prometo. I'm fucking with exotics. My bitch, she's exotic. I got her straight from Mexico. And my plugger send me plenty more. Mexico, Mexico, straight from Mexico. 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 I told them not to doubt me. Just wrap them up and send them off. I told my plug I got this. Yeah. We'll be back at you in no time. Exotics what they got. I don't mind taking that long drive. Just keep them bitches circulating. Do that for me and I'll keep the money circulating. And when shit go down, don't play scared. Remember what it took and how long we plan to stay here. Made her come up off exotics. Shakira type bitches moving in and out the country. Got a team so strong, they don't want nothing to step on. They just looking for that strong. I'm fucking with exotics. My bitch, she's exotic. I got her straight from Mexico. And my plugger send me plenty more. Mexico, Mexico, straight from Mexico. Mexico, Mexico, straight from Mexico. Mexico, Mexico, straight from Mexico. Mexico, Mexico, straight from Mexico.
Yeah, yeah.
Cap J. Pancho. Get nachos. Vato vatos.
Ay, ay.
I got off that couch and I made me a plan and I made myself to the boss. Polo with the alligator on my shirt, Mr. Ralph with the Lacoste. And I ain't gon' stop, nah, I ain't gon' stop till I make it to the top. Took a couple losses, I'd be lying if I said it wasn't my fault. But I ain't got no excuses. No excuses. Everything on me, I took a couple losses. I ain't got no excuses. I ain't got no excuses. Nah, no excuses. Everything on me, I took a couple losses. I ain't got no excuses. I got on my ass, I've been working like a Mexican, tryna be El Jefe. Sound me good like a buffet, tryna ride me like a Huffet. Okay, got a bad bitch with a fat ass, just like buffet. Know a lot of amigos got a stairway, riding in a Denver Bronco, John Elway. Oh, no excuses. Feeling myself, I need more masseuses. And the hustle don't stop, graduated to the top, they're our institution. And I know they feeling all my movement. Oh, oh, oh. Lot of vatos with the tools, just like home improvement. Praying to the vid, handed it wide and Lupe. Thank you for familiar with my essays. Mama in the kitchen cooking mole. My Kroger's in my Louis V suitcase. I got off that couch and I made me a plan and I made myself to the boss. Polo with the alligator on my shirt, Mr. Ralph with the Lacoste. And I ain't gon' stop, nah, I ain't gon' stop till I make it to the top. Took a couple losses, I'd be lying if I said it wasn't my fault. But I ain't got no excuses. No excuses. Everything on me, I took a couple losses. I ain't got no excuses. I ain't got no excuses. Nah, no excuses. Everything on me, I took a couple losses. I ain't got no excuses.
Hopping on the grind, trying to get my money high, just like Huicho Dominguez. I speak money, no English. Trying to play me, no chingue. All I know is pesos y tú no comprendes. I ain't sleeping 10 days, school of hard knocks, perfect attendance, yeah. No excuses, Pancho Square, yeah, that's the movement. Shit, I could've been tripping, but I chose to do music, get used to it. Hola, como estás? I'm talking to my haters. Man, cause I'm the shit and they can't afford toilet paper. Money to all the skyscrapers, huh? I started with nothing, I came out that gutter. Tortillas, frijoles, that's my bread and butter. I'm rich. They hate it. Bitches is mad, I made it.
I got off that couch and I made me a plan and I made myself to the boss. Polo with the alligator on my shirt, Mr. Ralph with the Lacoste. And I ain't gon' stop till I make it to the top. Took a couple losses, I'd be lying if I said it wasn't my fault. But I ain't got no excuses. No excuses. Everything on me, I took a couple losses. I ain't got no excuses. I ain't got no excuses. Nah, no excuses. Everything on me, I took a couple losses. I ain't got no excuses. No, no. Everything on me, I took a couple losses. I ain't got no excuses. No, no.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Shouts out to Cap G. So Creole's gonna get him to be 100. You know what I mean? Shouts out to the Mexicans, man.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Mexico.
Creole's got a crush on some Mexicans. So
yeah,
you know.
I do. I have crushes on Hispanic men. I do. I love Elo.
Hey, I'm not Mexican.
I said you didn't hear what
Hispanic.
We just said.
Oh, okay, cool.
Nobody said you're Mexican. Jeez.
You're Colombian and Venezuelan. And
yeah, you know what? I was born in a church, and I have dual citizenship between Colombia and Venezuela. My parents, see, when your parents are from Colombia, but if you were born in Venezuela, you still are.
Is that true?
No, it is true. You get both. So I have two passports.
I had dual citizenship, but it ends when you're 18.
You have to go back and buy some property or do something.
So you have
country,
to
right? Oh, you have to pick one.
Yeah.
You could probably still be both though. I know people that do that.
No, I have both.
Right. I have dual citizenship, but then I had to pick one.
Now, if I convert over to American, then yeah, I have to pick one over the other.
Yeah, that's what I did.
But I'm not picking America. I'm staying with my country.
So you're not a citizen?
So we hope to see you next week.
I'm a resident.
So we hope to see you next week.
I'm a resident.
Will you be here next week? Will you last next week?
Yes.
Will they deport you?
For what?
Oh, because you're not.
I haven't done a crime.
No, but you're not allowed,
you're not allowed to be here.
No, I'm a permanent resident. I'm a permanent resident.
How is that possible?
It's called green card.
Ayla really has a green card. All those jokes. He really
doesn't.
Yeah.
He has a driver's license.
No, I have one. I'll show you.
He's lying.
What? Am I lying?
Ayla does not have a green card.
Why would I lie about a green card? Look, I got two green cards. This is
five
one.
It's not even green.
This is green.
That one's green. Ayla really has a green card. Wow.
Yo, I actually look good in this picture. Look how
you look like you're 12.
I look good as son. I gotta need to get back like that, yo.
You look 12 years old.
This one. I was 18. Look how little I look.
Ayla, you were 3.
Yo, I look like I was a little boy.
Your birthday just
Why are you
April
looking 18, in the distance?
Birthday, yeah.
I
was looking at the
flag. Like one of those Olin Mill pictures, like a glamour shot.
That's the land of the free.
And the home
right
of the
there.
Brave. He's like,
yo, Nadia, how hot do I look right
you
there?
Look
I could
really
be a man crush Monday.
You look
right
like a man crush Monday.
Yo, I look like an MCM right there, Larry. What you know about that?
That's outstanding.
Yeah, like, who is this kid? Who's this kid you stole?
Right, who did you
and who is this grown ass man in this next picture?
No, you
so,
look good.
Anytime you go to the airport, you have to slide it through a machine. And if it's a fake one, that machine's gonna go. And it's a wrap for you. Cavity search for days. You don't want to get cavity.
How long is for days? How many days do you think?
It's a long time. Usually it's like a big girl that does it too. It's like the biggest girl.
It's a woman.
No, they make
it's
you,
like a man girl. Like
no,
you know what I'm saying?
You,
like,
they make you get down and squat and then cough.
Yeah.
So that if you got anything up in there,
it comes right out. Nadia, you're an expert.
She knows.
She knows.
I've been on probation a lot.
Oh my god. Come on, cough, bitch. We know she got something on there.
Spread them apart.
Come on.
Like,
call me.
Like this?
Oh my God, Nadia, you are not. You are insane.
What did you do? You just talked about Jill.
I don't even know what you guys are talking
about. Yo, if we have a show about Jill, Nadia.
Isn't that what this show's about?
I'm going to make a recommendation for you to be the main, like a scared straight.
Oh, like a reality show about Jill?
No, like a show about you taking calls from inmates. A radio show here on B100 about the prison system. And she could take calls from inmates.
Like a lawyer? Like a public defender? Like she could be like a public defender?
Yeah, she could be a... Oh, no. What you do? Oh, no. Nah, that's too weak. That's too weak, yo.
Like I'm the jailhouse lawyer?
Like she could give advice?
Every time you go to jail, there's one person that thinks they know all the regulations, the rules.
When I go to jail, I don't talk to anybody.
When I go to jail?
I don't want nobody talking to me. I'm not very nice.
Yeah. When I go to jail, I just shut the
fuck up. I just stay in my seat. Yo, don't joke. Yo, guys, if you go in, if this is your first time going in, don't drink that saltpeter. Don't do it.
That what?
Saltpeter. This is juice that they give you, right?
Mm-hmm.
But it's a juice to make you not be able to get hard anymore. But they don't tell you that. So it's either that or the nasty water. You know what I mean? And it's like lemonade mixed with chloride type thing.
So what about girls that makes you not what?
I don't know it about dries the girls. You out. I don't know, but I know. Yeah,
it dries you out.
It gives you a yeast infection.
Yeah, it gives you an instant yeast infection.
Ew! And you get a limp thing, and you get a dry vagina. Word of the day.
Hey.
Okay, so I want to do the Latin word of the like the Latin slash Hispanic slash Spanish word of the day.
Do your Spanish word of the day.
Give me a minute.
I'm gonna give you guys one. Aprenda español.
That means aprenda.
Learn Spanish, bitch. Learn Spanish.
Bye. Oh, okay. Hold on. I had one. I saved it. I had a really good one.
Okay.
Okay. Chicken wing.
Okay.
My wife plays the lottery, so chicken wings are money. That's what the internet says.
Read again.
You don't get it?
The Spanish word of the day is chicken wing. My wife plays the lottery, so she can
chicken wing some money.
So she can win some money. Oh,
chicken wing some.
That was funny.
Yeah, never chicken mind. Wing.
It wasn't funny.
She can. Chicken is she can.
Chicken wing some money.
You're not gonna tear it apart.
That's okay.
I got it. I like it.
Okay, wait, I got another one.
All right,
chicken finger.
Okay, chicken.
Chicken finger. My wife said she doesn't need me anymore. Chicken fingers, so.
You're not. Hey, man, this is Tumba La Casa. We'll be right back. We're going to go.
I was looking for something real perfect.
We're going to go somewhere with this. I'm going to give y'all Nadia's favorite person to impersonate.
I was trying to,
My God.
That's my favorite person to impersonate.
Oh, yeah.
You sound like her.
Oh, my God.
I got the chocolate ice cream. It's a devil's
toast. Why are you saying Nadia's favorite?
It's me. You got to ask her.
Okay, it's Creole's favorite and Nadia's second favorite.
Ice cream. Oh, my God. He wants my ice cream.
That's my squad, got 'em talking.
Coco, oh my God, he wants my ice cream.
God.
Oh my God, he wants my
Hey, yo, Keisha.
Roll your nigga like a fish from a pond. Took your nigga, gave him back, no refund. These boys, you can have that. Yell status, I'm past that. Get a taste of this banana split. On your booty, my ass fat. I like nuts on the top of my sundae. Eat the cherry on a Monday, call it fun day. Oh, oh my God. Who walked in?
God.
Oh my God, that's my squad.
God, I'm talking.
Coco. Oh my God, he wants my ice cream. 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 I got the chocolate ice cream. He wants two scoops. Whipped cream, do my thing. That's a do. Oh my God, he wants.
Do you know some chicks that ain't ish?
I know a lot of men that aren't.
Really? What classifies somebody to not be ish?
Where do we start? Like, I mean,
no place to live, no car. I can't be friends with somebody that doesn't have a car. And like one of my girlfriends, like I was telling her, I was like, you need to get a car because like it's really hard for me.
I can't stand when you don't have a car or a license. Here in Georgia,
yeah, like when like you don't half have a
of
car-
my fr- like 75% of my friends, you guys are the only friends I know with a car.
Wow, you need new friends.
You know what I mean? Like everybody's license is suspended in Georgia.
No, well that's true.
everybody's
but
life.
That is true. I want to say that's just, it doesn't matter what you do. You could be a lawyer, you could be a doctor, you could be a crackhead. You ain't got a license in Georgia. I mean, it's like impossible to keep one.
Well, you know,
I get mine back tomorrow morning.
Real talk.
No, I have a limited.
We're celebrating tonight.
I have a limited permit, okay? And I get to meet the judge.
You can only go to work. No. Oh, Nadia.
I can go anywhere I
the
want.
The things you reveal on this show.
As long as I have a reason.
A reason.
Oh, and my God.
Yeah.
I got a car, though.
Yo, there's so many stories, Nadia, but, you know, I'm not going to put you out there. You know what I mean?
I don't give it. I don't
with
care.
Your license, with your driving situation.
I don't care.
Oh my God, I'm done. I quit with that. But if you find somebody with a license, keep them as your friend, please. It's very important. All right, what's another one?
Living with your mama.
Oh man.
Well, what if you want to take care of your mom, Dukes? Though.
Okay,
that's not why.
Let me give you an experience.
Your mom lives with you. You don't live with your mom.
No. That's nine times out of ten. Ten times out of ten.
Let me tell you how I got bamboozled by that. Okay, this guy I was dating seriously had a big. Amazing house, okay, that yeah. He said he moved here to take care of his mother because she had cancer. She was in remission for 5 years.
I
why
know what
do
that
you
is,
still
but...
remission means she's clear of cancer.
Okay.
So she's healthy, she can work.
Word.
She doesn't need you to give her a sponge bath.
Word.
Ninja. Okay. So why you still live with your mama?
How'd you find out she was in remission?
I asked.
Oh, she's when, girl, I'm in remission right
I was
now.
Like, so how long has your mom had cancer? How long has she been, is she in remission yet? Oh, yeah. How long? Oh, 5 years. Oh, yeah, because it doesn't add up why you still live with her. Right. This is her house.
So what? So, I mean, did you get it on in there?
Yeah, absolutely. And it was a heard? Big, huge house. It was amazing. Like,
so
he had his
problem?
Own separate entrance and everything. It's just weird because, like, I have kids and I'm like, oh, I don't have a family. Are you going to move out ever? And he's like, why would I leave?
You know, my mom asks me to move back in every day. She's
mine
like,
too.
Do you want to just come back home and live? I'm like, mom, no, I'm
me
a
too.
Grown
but you're
man.
Single with, when you're, I feel like too. If somebody gave me the opportunity, if I was single with no kids, somebody, my mom said, come live with me and I could just stack paper. Oh yeah. My God, I would do it. Yeah. Nobody has the opportunity to have free rent anymore. Like, could you imagine how much money you could save if you had free rent or free mortgage or no bills?
Well, I know about Spanish parents. They like to always be with the kids. Like, sometimes my mom and dad are like, oh, we gotta move in with you. I'm like, well, no. No, you're
see,
not.
You know, no. I'm black.
Home,
we don't do that.
Home,
get your ass out at 17.
No, look, and we're just like Spanish people. Like, you'll find a house where there'll be like all three generations in one house. And my grandmother, like, all her kids was living with her, and then they all had kids, and then they. Like, this is too much.
Yeah, my parents wanted to build another house outside of their house, like a mini house.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So that I could live in the mini house.
Yeah, we do that.
That's cool, though.
We do that, too. I don't like that.
But no, my dad is one of those type dudes that likes to walk in.
Yeah.
So he feels like it's my property.
Like, if I lived across from...
He did that to you before, though.
Yes.
If I lived across from my parents, they'd be like, Nadia, why are you up? It's 3 a.m. Why is there 8 cars outside? Dad. Why are you up?
You are the type to talk crazy to your parents.
No.
No.
Do you call
no.
your parents by their first names or do you
I'm
say mom and dad?
No, you wouldn't.
You
she would never.
I am so respectful.
She's a good kid. Like, when her mom texts her, like, Nadia, you look a little too sexy in that dress.
No, that's not. You're a slut.
I was trying to be nice about it, okay?
Nadia, you look like a slut and I hate it. And you're embarrassing. I'm sorry, mom.
Okay, I didn't want to put it out there like that. And then Nadia goes, you're right. I'm sorry.
I'll
you're
be
right.
better.
She's so submissive. Like, that's the only two people that can get her to, like...
I am very respectful.
No, my mom and dad always bring up crazy, embarrassing stories every time we have a gathering or something. I hate it.
Yeah.
Oh, Junior, remember the time when you do this?
And you're like...
No, I don't remember.
No, okay. Mom, why do you remember?
I got the DVD. Let's show them the DVD. No. Don't show them the DVD, Mom. No. Break the damn DVD. Oh, my God.
Rewind the VCR tape back.
Remember that time when you pee-pee and poo-poo and you didn't have it? No, I don't remember that at all, Mom. No.
You had your underoos on.
And it was a mess. The whole bathroom was a mess. There was
my
shit
word.
Everywhere.
Oh, God. How do you say shit in Spanish? ¿Cómo se dice
mierda,
shit?
Mierda. Poo-poo.
We say jara.
Jara.
We say, okay, I'm going to do, since y'all have the, you have the Egyptian, you have the...
Spanish.
I'm going to do the ratchet.
Right.
Shit.
Okay.
Shit.
Ain't shit. That's what she's saying right now. Ain't shit.
Oh, my
So
God.
I'm going to do the ratchet version.
You guys, I call it doo-doo or poo-poo. You know what I mean? I don't say that, word.
You don't say shit?
Like how I say vagina and vajayjay. Poo-poo. Tutu.
You say prostate and penis. Do you say that?
I know, sausage.
Oh man, talk about sausages. So, speaking of sausages, on Love and Hip Hop.
Oh, okay.
Let's eat.
America's Bible now. Love and Hip Hop.
Yeah, Love and Hip Hop. So, Carly Red posted a photo of Benzino's Vienna sausage, as she calls it.
I can't believe that he called it a beefcake. That was so stupid.
And put Young Jock's big, huge Polish sausage on and compared the two.
Do you believe that?
I don't. I don't think that she did it, and I don't think that she would take the time to Photoshop it. I mean, he says that.
I think Benzino's so disproportionate that I don't
believe that he has a big penis.
I don't believe he has a big penis, for one. And
he doesn't have a neck, so that he has to compensate for something.
His
neck.
Wait a minute. What happened just now?
Benzino's funny built.
He's just got a bad body. Like, he's like a Ninja Turtle, is what he reminds me of. He's like Nigga Angelo.
Oh my God. Larry, right. Do you hear this?
I'm listening.
Ninja Tello.
Tello. He should open his own pizza shop.
His own pizza shop called Ninja Tello's. That's camera worthy.
Oh my God.
Okay, so Benzino looks like a Ninja Turtle.
Yes.
And he should open up a
pizza shop.
That's our replay of the day. Yeah.
Call Ninja Tello's. What up, Ninja?
Oh my God. No chill button for Benzino. Benzino, you're one of my favorite characters on Love and Hip Hop.
He is a character. You know who my favorite is? Young Jock.
You know, Young Jock is so funny.
Hilarious. He's a breakout star.
This was one of my favorite scenes. She's like, Stevie, I'm finding pictures of pussies and like the boobies in your phone. And he was like this.
From Stevie?
Yeah. It was like,
he did the Stevie face. He's like,
Jack was at the studio with the kids and
what kids? His?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. They're bad. That's all I'm gonna say about that.
You know, Jack's been a family man for the last 10 years. If people don't know that, like, he lives far out in, I'm just telling all people's business.
Yeah, go ahead.
In Beaufort, Georgia, like in a big sprawling house mansion. It's amazing. They don't even show that because he's more private with his personal life and his kids. But yeah, he's like a family guy, actually.
How do you know that?
Do you do his mortgage? Do you do his taxes? Do you
I drove him to the airport. I show them houses.
You're that girl.
I'm that bitch that got
then
hit.
Why didn't you beat Carly Red's ass?
Because I like Gucci bags to be across my face. Yo. And other things.
Man. Yo, we'll be right back with more B100. My boy Rick is here right now, you know what I'm saying, representing Capitol. But yo, he just gave me the update. Love Dollhouse is already in the car on their way. Can I? Kenai is the record we're going to play today. Y'all stay tuned for B100 Radio. Here is DK La Melodia Audio on B100Radio.com. Ya tú sabes.
Tal parece que mi amor crece y crece. Pero tú desvaneces y me ofreces tu amistad sin otra excepción. Sé que otro hombre que ha logrado lo que yo jamás a ti te di. Un hogar, una familia, un buen porvenir. Perdón por hacerte daño, y por ti vivo aniquilado. Sobre tu cuerpo, la demencia apodera así de mí. Le tengo odio a ser guare que está a tu lado, porque sin tu amor soy un pariguayo.
te perdí y no sé cómo. Te vi en Instagram subiendo fotos con él, te ves feliz. Pienso que te olvidaste de mí. Mi realidad apenas, doy que me corto las venas. Desde el día de tu partida no me importa la vida.
Por ti vivo aniquilado en el despecho, reprimido ardiendo por los celos. Lo odio aunque él te haga feliz. A mí nada me intimida, pero
sentía tan bien contigo. Y uno nunca sabe lo que tiene hasta que lo pierde. Espero que recapacite con esta canción y piense en dame otra oportunidad. Recapacita, escucha lo que yo te digo.
Yo fui el llanto, él es tu sonrisa, y lo nuestro desplomó sobre un volcán muy deprisa.
Ya, ya. Tú te me has puesto la luna, solo puedo apreciarte de lejos. Cachicle se siente construirle una nave pa' que la vuele otro pendejo. Y hoy que feliz te vi, sentí tu ki. Soy otro hombre más que asimila lo que es el amor después de que le sacan los pies. Qué fácil sería decirte que él es un guaremate, cuando en verdad él supo darte todo lo que no supe darte. No quedo odiarle y pensarte sin ti. Soy una flor sin primavera, un primitivo sin cueva. ¿De qué me vale tener un paraíso si no te tengo mi Eva? Estoy por ti penadando, tu regreso aquí esperando. Estoy casi vuelto una chicha, la envidia me está matando.
Cromo X y TYS del batallón, sentimiento y calle, JR Music.
Yeah, Papi gave me work, now it's all me. Jumpers on you, pussy niggas all three.
Tatted like a fucking cholo, bitch. You play the bars. Yeah. Need a hundred things. Give me another order.
Pull out the light on the toy, make a ride at the light. I'm like, smoke out the window, my hand on my pistol, my trunk full of.
Andale, andale, mucho trabajo, we moving like. Pull out the light on the toy, make a ride at the light. I'm like, pull out the light on the toy, made a ride at the light. I'm like, smoke out the window, my hand on my pistol, my trunk full of woo. Coppers in back of me, flashing they lights, and I feel like they after me. I just want meet up with Vato and fly up the Cabo for daiquiris. Close the garage, breaking on three, that's a fucking menage. Ducking the charge, all this art on my wall like a fucking collage. Bitch, I'm a god, I'm jacking these flows, they know I don't care. Bitch, I'm a god, only thing that's important is what I should wear. Benaki mommy, you know what my name is. Sign of the cross when you see me, it's easy, I'm slowly becoming the greatest. Blanco, blanco, white, white. Back to back, nigga, 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 night, night.
Pull out the light on the toy, make a ride at the light, I'm like. Smoke out the window, my hand on my pistol, my trunk full of.
Andale, andale, mucho trabajo, we moving like. Pull out the light on the toy, make a ride at the light, I'm like.
Automobile,
automobile.
One hell of a wheel,
one hell of a wheel.
All up a,
all up a.
How does it feel?
What?
Rápido, rápido, muévelo, muévelo. Stack up a meal,
stack up a meal.
Chinga tu madre, I bought a rabbit. You up that Jessica Biel.
Underlay, underlay, whip it, I whip it. Call a bitch terrific, I bag it, I flip it. Calculate my digits, that money pen, that hoe, I get it, I get it. Hustle Academy, mama be mad at me. I ain't got a Yale, but I got a bell. 100 in the mail, that's a lot the way. Nigga, get the scale, nigga, this for sale. Poppy gave me work, now it's all me. Shooting jumpers on you, pussy niggas, all threads.
Tatted like a fucking cholo, bitch, you play the borders. Yeah, need a hundred things, give me media order.
Pull out the light on the toy, make a ride at the light, I'm like smoke out the window, my hand on my pistol, my trunk full of
Andale, andale, mucho trabajo, we moving like skirt. Pull out the light on the toy, make a ride at the light, I'm like
that song. I got
I'm smashing somebody. Somebody.
You saw, you will is what you're saying.
Yeah, that joint.
And
right
then we
there.
Smoke it, are we drink it, are we
like this all the guts like.
Oh ooh! Alo said guts. All in the guts. That's saying a whole lot, Alo.
You're like my
do it again.
Like,
do it again. Ooh, all in them. Ooh. Ooh.
Stop. Stop with the close-up.
Yeah, like that. You know
like
what I'm
all up in them guts, though.
You guys, I want to say something. something about the iPhone and Droid thing.
Okay.
Have you guys seen the new Boondocks season?
You watch cartoons?
You know what? The only reason I watched it is because I was over at somebody's house that watched it. But no, Boondocks is a high.
It's different. It's amazing. Oh,
Don't look at me like I watch cartoons like I'm lame.
I watch cartoons. I watch regular cartoons. Shut up. All animated movies. Real talk. But go ahead. Tell
us. No, but so nobody saw it. The Boondocks. So he buys an iPhone and he falls in love with Suri. And then Suri like ruins his life. And it's like so cool because like he actually goes to the Apple store. He's like, all people at Apple are all assholes. Like it's so funny. Like
it's true.
That happened, like they subliminal advertising, and then they're like that piece of shit droid, and then the droid comes to save the day. Like it's so it was genius.
Oh, word.
But Suri like ruins his life.
Has a machine ever ruined your life?
Yeah, when my phone accidentally.
What type of machines are we talking about?
Like a vibrator?
I know where your head's at.
Like, wait, what kind are we talking about?
Any type of electronic device.
Yeah, like all this stuff that the phones keep track of. It's
scary. But Siri, you know, because I curse her out, I'd be like, Siri, you don't know shit, and she'll be like, Candy, language.
I'm doing the best
I can. Like, she's like, because I talk to her so much.
Yeah.
We are the same person. So I'll be like, why are you such a bitch? We won't talk about you right now, Candy. Like, she'll say that back to me. Like,
oh, wow.
Yeah.
That means she's smart.
No, though. She's smart. The more you talk to her, the more she gets to. By mine, it's called Assyria, because she's a little hood with it. You know, she's not like Siri. She don't really be knowing what she's talking about, but she be trying to act like she do.
I ain't having fun now.
Nadia, is the phone your favorite machine?
Absolutely. Yes, it is her favorite.
Over a car?
Over everything. Her phone is her everything.
No, I have a great car.
What turbo? No, but seriously, her phone is her everything.
Would you pick the phone over the car?
Absolutely.
Yeah, because I can call a ride.
Yes. She would definitely pick the phone.
Oh, that's.
I had a really bad dream that I went and got my oil change and they gave me back the wrong car and I didn't notice till I got down the street.
I had a dream in her car that we were riding on just the rims and that she had no wheels. Like 2 nights ago, I didn't tell you about this, but I had a dream we were just riding on rims and we were like, oh my God, look, it's like a.
Riding the whip?
No, we were like, oh, look, it's like fireworks behind us. We're so hot. We're so stupid. Instead, we're like riding on the, rim. You know, like when you ride on a rim, it causes a fire.
Yeah.
It sparks. And in the dream, I was like, oh my God, we're so hot that we've got like fireworks behind us. Yeah.
This comedian's like, I hate when people tell me their dreams. That shit's boring as fuck. I'm about to fall asleep. You know why it was a dream? Because you're asleep.
But seriously, like that was my dream. Whatever the hell with all of you. F you.
I jump around in my dreams. I skip around. I might be at the library. All of a sudden, it's a prison riot in the library. All of a sudden, it turns into me flying in a bubble in the air. And then all of a sudden, I'm eating ice cream.
I had that same dream last night.
Yeah, it's
that
like
same dream.
I'm like, yo, what's going on? Am I dream hopping right now?
Wait, you dream hop?
I had a dream that I had a dream.
You sound like a bop, like a thought that goes from guy to guy and just goes from your dream bop.
Dream.
Your dream bopper. Good. Tell us about this one.
I had a dream.
You can't even finish it.
When I was younger, when I was in my teens, I used to go to my friend's house a lot, and his mom was hot. He had a hot mom. So I had a dream that we was having sexual relationships. She's getting a blowjob.
Right.
And she's giving me the blowjob, and like she blows up into like a big blimp and just flies away. Some dreams you just remember every detail. I remembered every single detail about that dream, so every time I would see her, I would just think about the damn blimp.
That's the worst.
Hey,
someone that you don't really. You're not supposed to have sex with.
Anytime Ayla tells a story about sex, period, whether he's dreaming it or in real life, it's always out of control. Have you heard the deaf chick story?
No.
When he had sex with a deaf chick?
Having sex with a deaf chick is one of the amazing experiences that anybody could ever have.
Nadia, because it gets worse.
Because the only sound that I ever heard was the sidekick, you know what I'm saying? Of us
they were
texting each other. I never heard her speak. All I heard was the damn sidekick. So when we was having sex, when I turned her over and I'm smashing from the back, That's when I first heard her talk.
And what did she say, A-Lo?
And I was laughing, but I was trying to stop laughing. But then she I was like, wait a minute, this bitch can't hear me. It was the best. She couldn't tell me to stop. So I went in. I went in them guts.
She didn't try to stop.
Huh?
She couldn't.
She was the first sidekick like this.
She couldn't say anything. She didn't care.
Afterwards, she was like, Wanda, Wanda.
Wawa. She was Helen Keller. I'm like, Emma smashed Helen Keller. She's like, Wawa.
Nadia.
Wawa.
Listen. First of all, I was embarrassed because I didn't know. I thought all deaf people look like the Hills Have Eyes, Wrong Turn.
You're horrible.
Those ugly motherfuckers. I didn't know there was pretty deaf people out there. This chick was A1 fine. You know what I'm saying?
And all along her roommate was in the house,
but she didn't hear us because
of course she couldn't hear anything because she couldn't tell. She was deaf too.
There was this one of those cartoons like Adult Swim where they're like the deaf swim team and they're late for practice because their alarm's going off and all of them are sleeping. How do deaf people wake up?
Oh my god. Vibrate. They can have a vibrating phone.
Well,
their alarm could vibrate.
Well, we actually at the studio at TMG, the old studio, these deaf people booked our studio to throw a party, and I was like, "How is this gonna work?" Well, apparently, you know, they can feel the vibrations from the music and all of that. So when they rap, there was deaf rappers, first of all, and when they rap, they're throwing up the signs. So when a hot punch like a
gang sign,
yo.
Like
so when death. That hot, when somebody does the right hand signal and it's the right word, the whole crowd goes crazy. I only know this.
I'm done with it. Can we turn the mic off and go to a song?
You know what I mean?
I think we need a song.
We need a song. No. I mean,
like yo, but deaf people party. They know how to party. You know what
I'm
saying?
How do they buy drugs?
There was a deaf drug dealer at the party too.
No, how do you not get caught?
Like a bump. How do you buy a bump, Nadia? Oh my god, how do you buy a zip, Nadia?
I don't know. I don't know, man. How do you buy sex?
How do you go to Backpage? How do you buy Backpage?
Look, you call the deaf girl and it's like this. Ring.
I want to get some, hello?
It's encrypted letters.
Hello? Okay, we're going to hell.
You're done.
We're going to hell.
Yo,
for that.
Nadia.
Turn on to a song
Nadia.
Now.
You're done. We're going to go into some music.
I done and you just had the, you made the sound effect.
Sex. Deaf people need sex. Deaf people not made to be made fun of because they
what
try to
what sound did she make? What was the first thing she said? I love
This is Sydney Renee with hey, 100 Sydney bands.
Renee. Oh
my god. Love Dollhouse coming up.
Trips overseas, we begin to detect different currencies from Dubai to Belize. Baby, I'm getting paid, but taking off on you haters. Watch and see. Know you see me. Watch and see. I know you see me. What you looking at? Know you see me. Watch me like TV. Know you see me. What you looking at? Counting money with no hesitation. The streets told me how to get it. That's the hustle education. All I do is grind. That's that dedication. They ask me why I go hard. I tell them I'm dedicated. I gotta tuck my feelings in. That's why I stay high. I'm self-medicated. Hit my shit like a blunt, cause y'all gon' have to face it. That I'm the truth. I'm the one. I'm gonna hold you down. All I see is money. Now I got 100 faces around me. Watch and see.
case you stay committed to getting a check. You know I fuck with you as long as you stay in your lane. Keep it G with me and promise that you never change. Yeah, we gon' set this thing up like it's a party. It's always a broke that wanna talk about me. I tell them shut your mouth, you better go and get some money. Yeah, shawty get you some money. Oh, I gotta tuck my feelings in, that's why I stay high. I'm self-medicated, hit my shit like a blunt, cause y'all gon' have to face it. That I'm the truth, I'm the one, I'm gonna hold you down. Now I got 100 faces around me. Me and my baby, we take trips overseas. We be getting to the tech, different currencies. From Dubai to Belize, baby, I'm getting paid. But taking off on you haters, watch and see. Know you see me, watch and see. I know you see me, what you looking at? Know you see me, watch me like TV. Looking ass, got 100 racks on me right now, on me right now. Ain't never got a flex right now, don't flex right now. Said I'm counting up that check right now, count up right now.
Interrupt that, but it's time to start the show.
Oh yeah,
because Love Dollhouse is here. Larry, do you think they're ready?
I don't think they're ready. Let's see.
Let's go, because it's Tuesday.
It's Tuesday.
Yeah. Shout out to all the people listening right now. Shout out to Detroit. I'm on that King Cole, that take your bitch home. And I don't know why they compare me to Pitbull, but it's all I do, cause I respect bro. Maybe it's cause my hair is low and I'm official. Hey. And all those kids, I got Selena, we on fire when they see us. When we moving, they be choosing. Get your pop, but it's a movie. Oh. I'm feeling no time. Yo le dije que le quiero ese cuerpo, no more time.
Vamos a bailar, vamos a bailar, vamos a bailar,
vamos a bailar, vamos a bailar, vamos a bailar, vamos a bailar, vamos a bailar.
Tumba la casa, 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 tumba la casa. La vida voy a.
La casa, tumba 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 la casa. That's right, Love Dollhouse is in the building. He just had a crazy flight, so we about to wake him up. We about to turn him up. That jet lag is gonna be out of here.
What's jet lag? Let's go.
Here we go. How many times do I gotta break it down? Nobody gotta be like boom boom pow. Get it right though. Let's say let's go. Girl, I'm wearing on Nintendo.
Baby.
Gotta look at your man for marijuana. My eyes get tingly. Latinos in China. Get so yo. Barack Obama. You're straight Milo. Sonny Montana.
Vamos a bailar.
Wepa.
Vamos a bailar.
Wepa.
Vamos a bailar.
Shout out. ADD is in in the building. Vamos a bailar, vamos a bailar, vamos a bailar.
Tumba la casa is on.
Tumba la casa, 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 tumba la casa.
Whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa, whoa. There's somewhere out there.
Where?
In Atlanta,
okay.
There is a girl getting ready to work.
To work that ass.
Bali.
To twerk that ass.
Stroker.
Magic City.
Yeah, all of them. She said, oye, papi.
Don't be agresivo.
She said, oye, papi.
Don't be agresivo.
She said, oye, papi.
Don't be agresivo.
She said, oye, papi.
Don't be agresivo. Yeah.
Shake, shake your boom boom. Shake, shake your boom.
Oh, you shake it, I shake it, you shake it, just shake it.
Shake, shake your boom boom. 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 That's right, we got the Love Dollhouse is in the building. They came here with love. Yo, Jasmine is here, Chelsea's here, Ryan is here, the whole crew is here.
That was
so thirsty live. Talk to a chick, supermodel
type. Let's be nice. Super size.
All you wanna do is take her home. Turn me on, let me my own. Esas son las chicas que nunca tienen
los pantes.
Que me va a salvar, ring the alarm.
Ven de acá, mami.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, and we ain't gonna stop, mami. Then I yell for the luna, then we take it right down to la rumba. Me gusta las sucias, se la cruzó.
She scream azul. Shake, shake your boom boom.
Shake, shake
your boom boom.
Shake, shake
your boom boom.
Shake, shake
your boom boom.
Go Larry,
go Larry.
Shake, shake,
hey, hey,
hey.
Shake, shake
your boom boom.
Shake, shake, shake your boom boom.
Shake, shake,
shake,
shake.
No, no, no.
Shake, shake,
shake your boom boom, young lady.
Shake, shake your boom boom.
Shake,
shake your boom boom.
Shake, shake your boom boom.
Shake, shake your boom boom. Shake, shake
your boom boom. Yeah, that's a lot of cheek.
Are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay? Do you need some water? Agua?
What?
Yo quiero agua! Wawa? Like your deaf girl that she had sex with and she said wawa at the end of it? That girl? Wawa! That was her? Okay.
Yo, listen, the wait is over. Love Dollhouse is in the building.
Hey, ladies.
First of all, I want to introduce, you know what I'm saying, Ryan. Give it up for Ryan.
Hi.
Hi, Ryan.
What's up, guys?
Give it up for Chelsea.
Chelsea.
And give it up for Jasmine.
Hi, Jasmine.
And they all love Dollhouse.
Yes, yes we are.
Oh, tell us about the name.
Right,
love
how did
doll.
You come up with Love Dollhouse?
Well, love is kind of like a little letter from us. It's actually like love, comma, Dollhouse.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay.
Yeah. And Dollhouse.
And then like Dollhouse is just like who didn't love dolls when they were younger, you know? And it gave us so much like creative control. We got to dress them up however we want it, you know, we got to be that person. So for us, it's like a message, be whoever you want to be.
Oh, that's awesome.
Know, individuality. Word. Like,
just, so you could be schizo, you know?
Yeah. If you want that's to.
Right, that we too. All had schizo dolls.
Wait,
we all
right. had schizo dolls.
You know?
Right, what kind of doll are you?
I'm like a Bratz doll.
Bratz, see, that's what I'm thinking.
That's what I am.
Oh, I loved American Girl doll. Like, I had, like, so many of them. Like, okay. I like life-size things. That's why. I don't know. I just, like, need a baby doll.
Life-size, you know? Nice.
Yeah.
We like that word.
What about you, Jasmine?
I would say a Bratz doll, too. Yeah.
Word. You're a brat? Yeah. You're a brat doll? That's what you...
I love Bratz dolls. I had them all.
You did?
I
really?
I did.
So no Malibu Barbie over here.
Okay, no Skipper.
I think every
what is that?
Person
every
had a Barbie.
Yeah.
Malibu Barbie.
The one online?
Is no, the like the real sexy Malibu girl with the tiny shorts.
With Barbie. The car, with the Corvette.
With the pink Corvette.
The braids dropped up, you know what I mean?
Am I showing my age right now? Okay, I'm just going to shut up. Bratz.
Yeah, Bratz is the new age.
That's the new age. That's that new age. That's
Barbie,
the new age.
Barbie is 80s baby. Okay. Barbie's, okay.
I'm an 80s baby. A-Low.
You guys are from Detroit, right?
We are.
Mm-hmm. Born and raised.
Mm-hmm.
What part like of Detroit?
I'm from more of like the west side of Detroit.
Oh.
West side, okay. Mm-hmm. So,
like Joy Road.
So you didn't have your car jacked or anything?
She's from the west side.
Yeah.
Okay. Yo, they
that happened.
Yo, it's time. Rough. Like,
not
you're such
car.
A pretty girl, so, like, can you even go outside without an escort, like, in
oh
Detroit?
Oh, my gosh. I mean, Yeah, I can go out there.
I went to Detroit not knowing I was going to Detroit. And I was like, get me out of here now. Please take me.
You know what I mean? Big Sean's from Detroit. Are you guys fans of Big Sean? Really?
Yep.
So who are some of your Detroit influences? Because the Motown situation. Yep. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So tell us some of the people that you guys are influenced
by.
Every single
one, you name it. Eminem,
Aaliyah, obviously. Yeah. The Supremes. It's just so many different people, you know? Motown.
How did you guys form the group? I mean, did it start off the three of you? I mean, along the way?
Were you like Destiny's Child at first? You had four, and now you're down three.
Well, actually, Ryan and I were friends before in middle school, about seventh grade. We met.
So we got day one.
Yeah.
This is my day one. Since day one.
And then about a year ago, we found Chelsea.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, hold on. So, seventh grade.
Yeah.
What were you singing?
I mean, we just would find, like, any type of harmony to sing at recess, track practice, cheerleading practice, like, literally everywhere.
You said and where or what?
It just kept going.
What? Like, what songs were you singing?
Oh, we would do our own songs. Anything on the radio. Yeah, we would write our own songs. We did a lot of Chris Brown, a lot of, what was it, Carrie Hilson at the time.
Literally everything.
So
like,
when was
throwback.
The first time in the studio?
I think it was... Maybe eighth grade.
Yeah.
Was it an official studio? Or was it like somebody's like, you know, like at the
club? It was a nice studio. It was a nice studio. It was in St. Louis.
Yeah.
And, I can't remember the name of it. It was
can't
so
remember
long
the place,
ago.
But
it was a nice studio. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Dope. Yeah. Now, so y'all were doing the music, right?
Yes.
And how did the whole situation come about of you getting
signed.
A deal?
I mean, we met Steve Rifkin like almost 3 years ago now.
Yeah, we did a lot of showcases.
Yes, yeah. So we did a showcase down in Miami. Pharrell came out and he loved us too. And it was just like, boom, he wanted to sign us. And we were like, oh, wow, this is crazy. And then, you know, after that is when he, you know, later on did his thing with Russell Simmons and created ADD.
What?
And so now it's ADD and Capitol Records that we're signed to.
What does that feel like? I mean, Russell Simmons, that's a huge name. That's got to be a little intimidating when you're working with Russell Simmons. So
at first, but then once you get to know them, it's just like
they're so weird.
We love that word.
The first conversation with him, how were you feeling? Like, were you scared to talk to him? Like,
just a little. I mean, not
was it
even
over the
lie.
Phone? Or did you meet him face to face the
honesty,
first time?
Like a little,
you know what
bit,
I mean?
Yeah.
It was face-to-face. Yeah,
but he's really, like, just chill and
Zen.
Calm. He kind of acts like he knows you, you know? He doesn't really act like, you know, you guys just meet.
Like, hey. He's like, oh, hey, girls, how you doing? What's going on?
Right.
Like, literally, like, he knew us.
That's awesome. Now he's more like, how are my girls? Then he kisses his son, like,
Are y'all forced to do yoga?
Yeah. We're actually set up for, like, one next week or something.
Yeah. And you only drink tea?
Yoga?
Green tea?
Yeah.
Nadia, you could be a yoga girl, right?
Yeah.
Can you put your legs straight up in the air and then do a dog, downward facing dog?
Yeah.
We know you can. Downward facing dog.
I do a lot of things that people think are gymnastic.
So it's y'all two, right? And then y'all decide to add Chelsea. So how was that experience, Chelsea? Like, you coming in and you're not knowing, because you know how girls are kind of catty. Because
you're like the chili. You know like, these left eye and T-bars, they're already cold. They come chili.
Like, how was it when they said, yo, we got an opportunity for you to be in a girl group? What was your initial reaction?
You know, I'm not even going to lie. It was like nerve-wracking going to the audition. And I was so nervous. I had no idea it was gonna change my life forever because I didn't know, you know, I didn't know like who I was up against.
Did you have a song that you performed for them?
Yes.
What was it?
I did. I sang one of my favorite songs, Robin Thicke, "Lost Without You."
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh,
can we hear a hard song?
Can we get a snippet?
That's a hard song to sing. Come on, Abby. We gonna do it.
We can sing something for you together.
Yeah, do it.
Oh. Well, we can.
What? Okay. I'm confused.
Hold on.
I can't help it. I can't sing. Go ahead.
Before we get into the song, now you go in there, you perform "Lost Without You," and are you looking at their faces? Like, are they like, what were y'all thinking when y'all saw her?
Okay,
first?
Jazz wasn't there.
Yeah,
I wasn't
at the audition.
You wasn't at the audition. Okay.
Yeah, I think she was out of town or something. Yeah. But me and Chelsea, literally, as soon as we saw each other, we hugged. It was like.
And then my mom was there. She's so embarrassing. My mom was just like, my mom talks to like anyone like she's known him for 10 years. So
gotcha.
Ryan had on this cute little crop top. She's like, baby, give me my shape back when you're done. Embarrassing.
But she's great.
It turned out okay.
Yo, now you were going to school, Central Michigan?
Yeah. Central Michigan, mm-hmm. Yeah.
And what was you going to go to school for?
Well, at first I was going for video broadcasting, and then then I was gonna go for business and communication.
So you know how to work the camera and stuff. You could shoot. You could direct your own music video.
Not quite.
Okay, gotcha. So all of a sudden you get the call to be in a girl group, and you're like, oh snap, school is over. Goodbye, school.
Yeah, how did that feel to make that
decision? No, I didn't think that at first because I mean, unlike everyone else, like everyone else knew how like popular they were and well known in the city of Detroit, except for me. Mm-hmm. So I was like, I didn't know what level it was on. I didn't know how serious it was. I didn't know that I was gonna have to discontinue school and like completely change my entire life around.
Did you think for a second that you had to choose between school and that? Was it ever?
And when I realized that, once they told me and we like talked about the particulars and everything, I was like, wow. I took a night to think about it. My mom's like, just follow your heart. And I'm like, I'm done with school.
I was gonna say, did you ever for one thing, like, no.
School. I want to study. Like, no. I ain't even had no plan B and I ain't want to study, okay? So.
it was like that though because I had just met them. I'm like, what do I do? So I honestly just prayed about it, and that's awesome.
So singing is kind of being in your passion, and I'm sure all of you guys, have you all been singing since you were little? Obviously, seventh grade.
Who was popping when you was in seventh grade?
You said Chris Brown.
Chris Brown.
Oh, snap. God. I'm so old.
I was like, I was in Magic City that night. Chris Brown. That was the first time I heard Chris Brown.
Yeah, Run It? Yeah, we was in Magic City.
It
was
like Run It came out. Chris Brown, Lil Wayne,
Did you guys get to go to prom?
T-Pain, I remember, because of Cheer.
Huh? Carrie Hilson.
Did y'all get to go to prom?
Yes.
Yes.
We did it.
Oh, wow. Mm-hmm.
Who did you take each other? Me and my friends were so whack. We took each other. So stupid.
We're not that whack.
Yeah, we were whack. Thank you.
We're not that lame, Candy.
We're not as lame as you, but
She
went with her boyfriend. I went with a friend of mine.
So are you guys going to have like those posts? Have you seen that post of Beyonce with the guy from the prom? Yeah. And they're like, what happened to this guy? Just really. So you're going to have a picture. Are these guys still around? Or are they like.
Mine is.
Yeah. She's still with her boyfriend.
Are you kidding? Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah,
that's commendable.
Loyal. I know.
Loyal.
Because these hoes ain't. You know what I mean? Like, that's crazy. Speaking of Chris Brown, I mean.
No, you know what? I seen pictures of your boyfriend, and y'all do make a great couple.
Thank you so much.
You know what I'm saying?
They're starting to look alike.
We are.
Crazy.
They're starting to look alike.
They're both hot models. You know what I'm saying? Like, dope. Yeah.
Thank you.
And you're like, Well, that's good. Nah, I'm on a road, boo.
Do you guys be on your social network a lot?
We're pretty active with it.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Which one do y'all like the best?
Instagram.
Word.
Yeah. Pretty girls always love Instagram. Ugly hoes love Twitter. Twitter. Ugly hoes love Twitter. Pretty girls love IG. It's real. B100. That's what it's called.
You guys are what, 19 right now?
Yeah.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Young and tender. You know? Remember that?
Yeah.
That was like that was 3 days ago for me because I just turned 20.
Right.
How many records have y'all recorded to decide that Kenai is the one?
We recorded a lot of records.
Yeah. It was like over 40 at that time.
But Can I was one of the songs that you heard and said, okay, this is a single.
Did y'all fall in love with each record that y'all record?
Almost.
Did y'all think it was that one? Like every time y'all do, this is the one.
No. We definitely know which lane it was. Like, oh, we want to do this on this album. This is for later. This is really mature. But Can I stuck to this?
In fact, I'm going to add, when they came to my house, that first dinner, I was getting to know them. Like when I found out I was in the group, they played that song for me. I was like, that was like a part of the deciding moment. I was like, oh my God, yes,
that's
I'm
it.
Doing this.
Like, you know, this song is gonna
The demo was awesome.
I like the music video, right? And y'all had like a monkey or chimpanzee on set with y'all
We did.
We love little monkeys around here.
Yeah. I wish I had
that was that video.
Thank you so much.
And you guys, it was like, explain the video. You guys are in a warehouse loft.
Yeah. We are.
We were at a loft. It was basically like just explaining our whole day, like going through our whole day with us. And we didn't really want to make it about guys.
Yeah.
You know, put the whole thing just about guys. We just kind of wanted to make it about us and just fun
and there was another scene where it was like, what y'all like looking at a mirror? Is that supposed to be
looking at a mirror?
Like it's like bathroom. You guys in the bathroom.
Yeah.
I really enjoy, I actually know the words by heart.
Oh.
No. So later on, you know,
don't tell us that. We'll test you now.
What are you gonna do later on with those words, Alo?
We're gonna do something. We're gonna have fun karaoke time. You know what I'm saying? And I'm gonna show y'all that I can get
karaoke on this show?
Can you?
I can't believe it. Yeah, can I?
Can you?
Hey, now, can I do some karaoke later?
You have that?
Yeah. Well, anyways. Yo, so
when we get back, we're going to have them.
We're going to, you know what? We're going to play. I want you to introduce the record, y'all.
Of course. Well, this is our song, Can I?
Yes, and I'm Ryan.
Mm-hmm. I'm Jazz.
And I'm Chelsea.
And we are Love Dollhouse. Enjoy it, guys.
Woo! Yo, shouts out to Nas, man, because when he did the sample, off the chain. But this is Love Dollhouse. Can I? Yes, you can.
Come on, baby, let me whisper this in your ear. What I'm feeling, I don't want the whole world to hear. Know that I can love you, baby, I'll show you how. And you can see it right now. Oh, the way you're dancing with me, making me weak. I'm tingling all over when you're all over me. I can already imagine what you could do. I know you got them moves. Don't get me wrong, I'm really ladylike.
True.
But when I see a cutie that I like.
True.
Something comes over me, I can't deny.
True.
And baby boy, you are the prototype. Keep it real. I don't mean to rush you, but you're stuck on my mind. And it ain't no lie. You ain't gotta hold it back, I know what you want. You should just acknowledge that I'm turning you on. Baby, I promise loving me ain't no crime. Because it feels so right. Don't get me wrong, I'm really ladylike.
True.
But when I see a cutie that I like.
True.
Something comes over me, I can't deny.
True.
And baby boy, you are the prototype.
Songs played on B100 radio.
They're like,
yo, do I gotta be a hot artist or something to get on B100 radio? No.
Bring it back.
Miss Deb made a website called B100radio.com for you, the indie artist, to shine. All you gotta do is create your profile. Post a pretty picture. Not a picture of you in the bathroom, the toilet seat is all up. Get you a professional picture. You know what I'm saying? Upload your song. Make sure that the song, when you upload it, is done the right way. Not final draft one, not rough mix. Have it right so that you can get your credits and you can get paid every time the record spins. You know what I'm saying? I think it's time to do this.
Tumba La Casa taking over for the 2014.
Oh, yeah.
You dig? You ready?
That's what we're doing.
Oh, man.
Hey, yo.
You want to get your song on, get your song on. Ooh. You need to try to log on, try to log on. Post a pretty picture, pretty picture. Add all your cousins, tell your sister. I'ma put you out here, put you out here. Death looking for the hottest, for the hottest. Yeah. I'ma share your video, share your video. Yeah. I'ma like your page here, like your page here. Girl, you look good, want you log that thing on. You're the fine mother effer, want you log that thing on.
Big daddy, want you log that thing on.
Girl, when you love that thing on, use a fine mother effort when you love that thing on. Call me Big Mommy when you love that thing on. Girl, what you playing with? Love that thing on. After you back it up, then drop it. Log, 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 log it like it's hot. Yo, log it like it's hot. Log, log it like it's hot. Yo, the dollhouse girl, they done logged it like it's hot.
Yeah, the log it, the log, 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 the
log, the log, the log, the log, the log, the log, the log, the log, the
log, the log, the log, the log, the log, the log, the log, the log, the log, the log, the log, the log, the log, the
log, the log, the log,
the log, the log, the log, the log, the log,
Love Dollhouse, Love Dollhouse, woo! Oh
get it, my God.
That was great. That was great.
I'm still getting it.
Yeah, that's what happens. Anyways, Love Dollhouse, the video is out.
Yes.
Y'all over 500,000 views, yes. You know what I'm saying? 600,000. That's why I said over 500,000. Over 500,000.
Like, don't, Jay. We need that extra 100,000.
Okay.
That takes a million.
It's estimated to be a million within
the next. It's 3 million.
We're on Casa now, so.
70% of the people that go to watch the whole thing.
That's what's up.
I got 10 views on that joint. 10 of those are from me. Okay.
But people hit play and watch it.
Yeah. Word.
Well, that's okay. Now you're gonna have Now you're gonna have 2 million because we have.
I was gonna say we're in all countries.
Because we're in 31 countries and we have 4 million listeners.
Yeah.
So you're gonna have even more now. So,
Asia, let me know what you think about Love Dollhouse.
Yeah, and China, we're shout out to China because we're their morning show. Wow. Ni hao.
Yo, so
they had a China Love Dollhouse.
Hi, China.
Yeah. Yo, if you could perform in any country. Mm-hmm. Which country would you
China.
Want? China. Oh my God. I know it's hard.
Like, where do you want to go? Because you guys are gonna travel the world.
Yeah.
So where do you want to go?
Brazil. Brazil would be awesome. Brazil.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Brazil. That's what I gotta say.
Let's just go with Brazil. Okay.
Yeah, you guys work so hard. What do you do from your off time? Because. Like, would you do you go to vacation? Do you travel? What do you guys do?
I love roller coasters. So, anytime I can, like, you know, get in that Cedar Point, Six Flags, whenever I can.
That's awesome. What about you?
I love the movies. Oh, my God.
What's your favorite movie? What's the last movie?
Okay.
Maleficent.
Two questions.
Oh, yeah. Maleficent.
Did you like it? I haven't seen it yet.
It was really good. I love stuff like that.
It was good.
All the superhero movies.
Supernatural stuff.
Oh, my God. I eat that stuff up.
Yo, if you could be a superhero, who would you play in X-Men? Like, who would you...
I would like to... An X-Men?
Just or
anyway, any Marvel. In the Marvels or whatever.
Catwoman.
Oh, yeah. You could pull Catwoman off.
I was her 1 year from...
What about you, Jasmine?
Storm.
Storm?
Yeah. You would be Storm?
Yeah.
That's awesome. Who would you be?
I would love Storm, too. I wish I could dye my hair white, but...
You can? Yeah.
You think so?
Do gray. Thank you.
Yeah, like a gray.
Like that, a silvery lavender.
You guys, when you see me in a couple of years, don't be shocked, okay?
That's what's happening.
We're going to be like, we talked about
do
that.
Do a lot of weird stuff with your hair, y'all look, do y'all change up a lot? Or?
Right now, it's going to be pretty much this. You know, we're trying to create a look. So this is the look.
Are you guys
going to
do something that like where you're all kind of the same, like, but a little bit different, like how the other groups did? Or are you going to kind of, everybody has their own style?
Everybody has their
completely different.
Individuality is so key for us.
In fact, the only way that we are the same is that we all belong in this group.
Oh, okay. Beautiful.
Wow. Oh, that was well said.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
That's pretty dope.
You guys watch Love and Hip Hop?
I do. No lie.
That's why I came in here. I said, Miss Deb is a boss.
Right.
Is she your favorite character on Love and Hip Hop?
Just say yes.
Yep.
Sure. Who do y'all hate the most on there? Who would y'all kick out?
Trying to start something.
Who do I hate?
Who would you?
Dude, you know, I can't even lie, and I'm just going to say, I don't like Kirk.
Me too.
I don't like him. I don't understand. I fast forward through that part.
When he moved the mama's head.
No. Oh my God. When he asked for a paternity test. What are you saying?
Yeah. Did you see when he moved the mama's head? That was terrible.
Oh.
From kissing the baby.
He moved her head. I didn't see this Monday.
I haven't seen that.
We've been traveling. We haven't seen it. Yeah. I didn't see this Monday.
You haven't seen your forehead.
I catch it every now and then, but then when I'm like, I stop in my tracks. I'm like, this is on.
Out here picking up girls at the bar.
Yo, what about the dude that is a model and got no money and be volunteering the credit card?
What's his name?
O'Shea.
Yo, what if you had a dude like that?
He was like, babe, use your card.
Yeah.
Oh God, so awkward.
Would you guys handle that? How would you handle that if a guy says like, hey,
let me use your card. You'd be like,
use your card. I'd be like, dude, are you serious?
I guess we're washing dishes tonight. Is that what you said? Like,
right.
Right. Yeah. No. It has to be something in his character.
You would look at him like, her?
Literally, yes.
So who's your favorite on the show?
Favorite?
Besides Miss Deb.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. I do love Tammy and Waka. I'm glad that they got added. I really love them. Because I follow her on Instagram before. I'm like, oh my God, I love their relationship.
I like Rashida.
I love Rashida.
She's bomb.
I actually do love Erica because she handled her situations pretty nice.
Yeah.
You know,
she's pretty sane.
Yeah.
Pretty overall. Pretty normal.
Yeah.
People say
now, guys, I know, Ryan, you're excluded because you already have a boyfriend. You guys have a Man Crush Monday.
Man Crush Monday.
My boyfriend's my Man Crush Monday.
Okay.
She's the one who does it.
My Man Crush Monday will always be Brad Pitt. I don't know why.
Brad Pitt.
It doesn't have to be your boyfriend. Like, what if?
I know.
No celebrity.
But
man
he excluded me out, so I was like, okay.
Okay, celebrity? Who's your man crush? Yeah, who's your man crush? Then Ryan and Jeff.
See now.
Now I'm like, won't get in trouble.
You're like, baby, I'm just playing.
This is all entertainment, babe. You know that.
Have you ever posted one up?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, we've never done one.
Yeah, I haven't. I've done one with my boyfriend.
Do you guys do WCW?
I do. Angelina Jolie. Oh,
okay.
Fine. I've never done WCW.
I'm obsessed with her. Like, she's just...
If I do a WCW, it'll be Chelsea. Cause...
Oh, my God.
Wow.
I'm doing...
Yo, that was the perfect answer right there, yo.
So cute.
Why, though?
I can't tell you why she'd hate me.
Now we're using our imagination. You know, we're watching Tim LaCosta at nighttime. Okay, you know what our show's about. I'm just saying, this dollhouse is looking real pretty right now. Okay.
Right.
Have you seen our logo?
Is that Chelsea's legs?
That's one of her legs.
It's one of my legs.
Yes.
Oh, wow. That's awesome.
Guys, go ahead.
I was just gonna ask about your dancing because you guys can dance your asses off.
I know. I'm looking at the every time you play the clip. I can't.
Like, how much do you practice? Like, what's rehearsal like? Like, you guys are always rehearsing because I mean that's a lot of.
It's usually like 4 hours. Shout out to Jamaica Craft.
Yeah, she's our choreographer. She's awesome.
Jamaica, is she a tough coach? Does she yell at y'all?
She doesn't yell, but she's strict.
Yeah, but she is. She's tough. Yeah.
She's
honest.
Yep. She's like, come on, you guys, let's go. Like, it's a personal thing, but it's.
Yeah. And then after we joke and play, you know? Yeah.
That's good.
What is your biggest strength for the group?
Mine?
Yeah.
I think I bring like a coolness, like a style, you know. Positivity. I don't know. This is such a crazy question. I feel like I'm a modest person, so I don't like doing this. But next person.
Chelsea, what's your
biggest strength? Okay, well, since you're so modest, yes, I would have to agree. You bring a cool vibe. In style. I feel like I'm also an optimist. I'm always like smiling, I'm always happy, and like I just feel like I give everyone a chance. I don't care what the cover looks like. I'm always gonna give you a chance, and that's just who I am.
And so. She brings a sexiness too.
Yes, what about you?
I know, it's not at all.
You got that
little who's the writer?
Street. You just got the street the side. She got that D-Town coming
We all
out.
Do.
Did y'all put any influence to Can I?
No, see, Can I was actually brought to us. So
okay.
We never we got the chance. Listen,
Claude Kelly actually wrote that.
I always want to know when you get a song and it's written, how do you decide who's going to have what part?
We just kind of listen to it and say, you know, we feel like you're stronger on this part, or your voice sounds prettier on this part, or, you know, or honestly, whatever we feel. If we're like, you know what, I think I can kill that part, or I think Chelsea can kill that part, or, you know, whatever.
So
it's
there's
kind of like that.
Like everybody agrees.
Yeah.
And it kind of
so it's not the producer that decides.
No, that's awesome.
Usually the producer tries to tell you
I mean, you know, sometimes that'll happen if we're close to them and they know our voices, you know.
Yeah, but usually they don't, you know. And if they do, we'll still change it.
That's cool.
Is the project that y'all doing, is it a lot of 90s like feel?
Yes, we want to go for the 90s feel, take it back. Sometimes 80s, some 80s type.
What y'all know about the 80s?
They gonna look up here. She's actually looking up here. She's like, sometimes the 70s.
Is it? Are a lot of the songs gonna be like this one, on that like laid back?
Yeah, I mean, Can I is definitely this like a good punch for how the album.
Are y'all breaking up in the album? I mean, in the album, like, are you breaking up with somebody in the album or anything?
Oh,
you
know, actually,
like,
no.
Sad songs?
You know, it's some
fun records. We have fun records. We have
Flirty records.
Yeah,
flirty,
I'm sorry.
Fun. We still have relationship type records, but I don't think we're doing the sad type thing right now.
If
you know?
You're not grooving on this next album, you just like, hey.
So like, strictly R&B and pop, like
urban.
Yeah, it's
pop.
It's a mix.
Any
it's
like EDM type stuff?
Nope, not yet.
Not yet.
Not yet. Not yet.
That's but we, you'll definitely like expect features for sure.
Stay tuned for
is it a secret?
Yes,
it is a secret.
Now, I know Chelsea is a big fan of Kendrick Lamar. So,
oh, yeah. How do you know? Oh.
How do I know? I know everything.
You did your research.
I know. Okay. It's so random.
in jazz, like Drake. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, you got a little twisted.
No, you don't like Drake. Ryan likes Drake.
I love Drake. Yes.
No,
I
do love Drake.
Too.
I do love Drake, but that's not like my go to person.
Who's your go to person?
Rapper?
Yeah.
Wise? I mean, I like Wayne. I like Weezy, the old Weezy.
I mess with you for the old Weezy. Yeah. You know.
Wayne, like Weezy?
I'm from New Orleans, so I'm
on. Okay, so you get it. You get it. Oh, yeah, you get it for sure.
Little Weezy, F baby, please. Yeah. Baby.
And you know what? I heard he's having a comeback.
He
and he's going back to the old Weezy.
To the old Weezy?
Yeah, so I'm looking forward to that.
I don't know why he was never sticking with the old. I don't know what
see, because you know.
Like, hot, like, drop it like it's hot. Like, that whole, like. Are you serious, Alo? You know, like the fireman and all that.
Oh, fireman.
Like
the
fireman.
Oh, yeah.
The ratchet Weezy.
Yes,
the ratchet Weezy.
Exactly.
Not the
mainstream.
What's in my cup, Weezy.
Not the mainstream skateboarder Weezy. Like the Weezy from the streets.
But you guys got him and you love that too.
Yeah, we love it all. We love Weezy.
Oh, yeah. He knows how to get it.
No, he can get it.
I threw his CD out the window.
Okay, don't
don't do that. That's very disrespectful.
I didn't like it. I'm sorry, guys. But
right.
I mean,
I think he's
there's
okay.
some songs that
with
are
that
hot,
one
though.
Being thrown out. I think he's okay with that one CD being thrown out. I think I think he's going to be okay. His career's looking bright. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. He's okay. Regardless.
Regardless.
I don't know how he's going to
I'm sorry.
Maintain with that one CD.
I tried it. I tried to enjoy it with you. I didn't like that one.
But
so.
Drop It Like It's Hot. Drop the
whole I love that
remix,
one.
Though, is,
that
well,
was
that's
my
no
I, that was my prom song. Drop It Like
Showed
It's Hot.
Showed your age just now. She was a newborn when that came out.
That was actually my prom song, you know. But yo, Love Dollhouse is in the building.
We are.
So I gotta go ahead and play the record one more time.
Oh.
Yes, spin that record.
I gotta
for
play
sure.
it one more time.
Didn't surprise me.
And then, you know what? You know what? Larry, keep my mic on because I'm about to sing.
Okay.
Do
you know what I'm saying? I'm about to get it in. You know what I mean? Because that's what we do on Tumba La Casa. You know what I mean? So just prep me, you know? So, yeah, it's going down. I'm part of the Love Dollhouse, I'm the secret fourth member. You know what I mean? So here we go. Nadia, do you want to join in on the karaoke?
Okay.
Yes.
You guys don't know.
Yes.
I can sing really good.
Okay.
Here we go. Here we go. Oh, my God. Word. Y'all don't make me nervous, man.
Come on, baby, let me whisper this in your ear. When I feel it, don't want the whole world to hear. Know that I can love you, baby. I'll show you how. And you can see right now. Oh, the way you're dancing with me. Make me weak. I'm tingling all over when you're all over me.
I can love it, baby.
I know you got the moves.
The
don't get me wrong, I'm really late, like,
true.
But when I see a cutie that I like,
true.
Something comes over me, I can't deny,
true.
Baby boy, you are the prototype.
I wanna know,
I wanna know, can I get a little L-O-V-E?
Oh, yeah.
I wanna know, can I get a little more T-I-M-E?
Sing it
out
loud.
You know when you think you know a song and yeah. then like in the car.
It's okay. It happens to me all the time.
Like when you're drunk.
And then you really don't.
And then you don't know.
You go, can I?
Remember the words.
Remember the words.
And I remember the words. Can you guys,
a lot of words
can you guys
song,
do an right. acapella?
Yeah.
Of course we
can. We can do the
same. Before single. We go, before we get out of here.
Yes. Acapella for me, y'all.
Ready? Let's go.
I want to know. I wanna know, can I get a piece of that L-O-V? Yeah, I wanna know, can I get a little more T-I-M-E? Said I wanna know, how you move, what you do, can you throw it down? Oh, what you working with, show me right now. Can I? Oh.
Oh my God.
Wow.
Yo.
I never get chills.
Yo.
Yo. Oh my God, I really
I got chills.
Thank
really
you.
You guys
oh
sounded really
that
good.
So
yeah.
Thank like, you.
That's crazy.
Can I?
That harmony. Turn the mic up. Turn the mic up. Nadia and I are about to do this. No, we're not.
Amazing. Oh.
Thank
you.
Wow. Thank you. God, yeah. There's a guy that... Would you guys ever do like let an R&B singer, like a dude sing with y'all?
Yeah.
Like you.
There's a guy that emailed us. And,
oh, really?
And he was like, yo, maybe I could get a feature with Love Dollhouse.
Okay.
So we're going to play.
Okay.
We're going to play the song right quick from the guy.
I'm excited.
See if you guys would like to,
I'm
you know.
I'm scared too, because I don't know if
right.
I trust
you. Right, I don't know if you're joking or not.
Yeah.
Is that the one, dude?
Let me see. Hold on.
Is this ice changing?
Let me see. Hold on.
You know
check this
is?
Out. Check this out. Check this out.
No.
The fish guy.
The dude
ice changing fish.
Oh God.
This woman's wild. Oh, he's harmonizing with y'all. I can hear it.
I didn't see this one.
Are you in them good? You in them good,
yeah.
Taylor? Right now?
I'm in the
so
yo, this dude would ruin my moment. You know what I'm saying? But shouts out to JJ. You know what I'm saying?
Shout
I love JJ on the show.
Shout out to him.
Yo, Love Dollhouse. What can we expect? Because Russell and Steve are like, this is the group.
Yes.
This is the group. You
You're
know what I mean?
Bananas for us.
So
we love
what
it.
Should we be expecting?
Expect the album soon, yep. You know. Mm-hmm. We don't have an exact date yet, but we'll definitely let you guys know.
Yeah.
You guys will know.
Yeah.
And touring. And we're going to be doing promo for a minute for
yeah.
Can I, you
mm-hmm.
know. So
word.
That's
yep.
going to be fun. It's just a lot, man. The world.
The
we're
world,
also,
Craig.
Yeah,
the world, Craig,
we just
world.
We just shot a Samsung commercial. Couple
yeah.
days
yeah.
ago.
That's
yeah,
that was really fun.
Yeah,
that's
beautiful.
Be,
oh, so yeah,
that's big.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So no team iPhone. Okay, cool,
yeah.
whatever.
Yeah. Sorry,
so where will we see the commercial?
Everywhere.
Yeah. Soon?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah.
Are y'all playing? Are you guys playing yourselves?
Yeah.
Yes,
we are. We're actually like performing our song in the video.
Ooh,
that's
yeah.
awesome.
Yeah.
That's huge.
That's
so exciting.
That's really cool. Thank
you.
You
guys are so humble.
I'm
it's
so proud of y'all, man.
Working with all the people that you work with already and those big names. And you guys
yeah.
are just like, oh, yeah, whatever. Russell's our uncle.
You have to be. You have to be. At the end of the day, we're just
But
human.
We meet a lot of artists that are very well-known and some
yeah.
that aren't and that are just not humble like you guys.
Yeah.
So you guys have great
yeah.
energy.
Thank
you
so much.
Be.
It can be
Do
so
you guys
cute.
Have shout-outs? Do you want to shout out anybody before we go?
I want to shout out my mom. My mama.
Oh,
I'm
she in Detroit?
No, actually, she's in Texas.
Texas.
I miss her. I haven't seen her in so long.
Wow.
I don't know, just another shout out.
Shout out to my dad, because I didn't see him on Father's Day.
Aww.
So.
Oh,
yeah,
yeah.
Dads.
Yeah,
I just want to give another shout out to Claude Kelly, Ashley Rose, and John John.
Hey.
For
yes.
Incredible.
We love you guys.
Yep.
And John John.
Are you guys going to be performing in Atlanta anytime soon?
We're
not sure, but I'm
Pretty sure.
We'll be there. Yeah. We'll be like,
we're going to be like, hey.
Okay.
We're going to perform.
That's good.
Is this your first time in Atlanta?
No. We come here all
What's
the time.
What's your favorite spot?
You know what? I'm going to give you a cool fact. I'm sorry. We recorded Can I in Atlanta.
Yeah.
Where?
At the Blue Room.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Uh-huh. That's crazy.
Yeah.
You said, what's our favorite spot? You trying to test us?
Yes. Follies?
Dude.
They're 19.
They're
12. I'm like, food?
Yes. What's the place?
Three Tops?
No.
Oh, the pizza?
The old place. They may know where it relocated.
Curly's. Where is it at? Curly's truck. Curly's. Oh, God, you guys don't know. Deep fried Oreos.
Curly's
but I can get
truck?
You some deep fried Oreos.
Some good ones.
Really? Really?
There's a place called Boogaloo. They
Dude.
Have great deep fried
Oreos. Deep fried Oreos?
Yeah. Yes.
They're amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Boogaloo.
Yeah.
They're right down the street.
Okay.
Do you know, I went to a place in California. They had deep fried Oreos that are in red velvet cake instead of regular funnel cake.
They have red velvet waffles there at that place. Wow. I'll tell you guys.
Have you been to the Six Flags out here?
Yeah, they did.
Yes. Did you like roller coasters? Yeah.
Yes.
It was fun.
It was.
I stayed home and went to sleep.
Did you Skype your boo? Did you FaceTime?
No,
oh, you don't FaceTime because
really,
you're Samsung
really went to
and
sleep. Stuff. Actually, there's apps for that.
Right? Sure. So what are your IGs? You have an IG for your group, of
love
course.
Dog. Yes. Everything is Love Dollhouse.
Okay.
Twitter, mm-hmm. YouTube, Facebook.
Love
Dollhouse. Yep.
Love Dollhouse.
Mm-hmm. Awesome.
Yo, since you guys, before we leave, since you guys did a song for us,
mm-hmm.
we're going to do a song. For y'all. So
we're gonna pick one
of our favorite R&B songs.
Really, Nadia? I missed practice this week in rehearsal,
She's
so I'm
like,
excited.
I didn't know about this.
I'm leaving.
This song.
They didn't even know this song. They were like newborns when this came out.
Bring it back. Mike, all right. Let me get my voice back.
Where is it?
Where is your voice?
Where is it?
Where'd your voice go, Alo?
This song right here is dedicated to
Love Dollhouse.
All the artists.
Love, comma, Dollhouse.
I wanna know what the A&Rs are talking about. Here we go. Yo. Ooh, that page so scandalous. And you know another site can't handle it. And you're posting that stuff like who the inch. What a look in the eye so devilish. You like to listen to the hip-hop spots.
The morning show, shut the funny up.
Not just that show, she likes the pop. Since the little V.Loca. It was B100Radio.com. Wah, wah, baby, hurry up, yo.
I think I'm singing again. It
was B100Radio.com. Wah, wah,
all night long.
Let me see you log on. Hey, baby. I like it when it be gone. Baby, make your booty go. Ooh, yeah. Log on. Yo.
Oh,
I can't handle it. See you posting that stuff like who the ish. What a look in the eye so devilish. Ah, you like to listen to the hip hop spots. The morning show, shut the funny up. Not just that show, she likes the pop. Still living to be the loca. It was B100Radio.com. Wah, wah, baby, hurry up, yo. I think I'm singing again. It was B100Radio.com. Wah, wah.
All night long.
Yo, let me see you log on. Yo, baby. Log on. I like it when the beat goes. Baby, make your booty go. Yeah. Log on. Set your breast, your feet, your neck, your teeth. Oh my God, this is B100Radio.com. I want to thank the Love Dollhouse for coming on the
love
show.
Come
man.
Thank you guys.
Oh my God. Larry, any shout outs?
Shout out to Timmy Love. Y'all did wonderful. Woo. I love your voice.
Thank you.
Woo.
Man, you guys can sing your
ass. Miz A Music
song.
Group.
Thank you.
DSM. Samantha KO, love you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Nadia.
I
want to
shout out Love Dollhouse. That was amazing.
Speechless.
Thank you.
Same here. I want to shout out Sugar. And Watch the Duck. Their mixtape release parties are all this week in Atlanta. So I just want to shout you guys out. We've been partying all week. So Capitol Records. Yeah.
Come on.
Hey, OK Major.
Come on.
I gotta catch out OK Major.
Yeah! I don't think they heard me.
OK, Alo, you guys shout out.
Shout out to Love Dollhouse.
Thank
Thank you guys. Download the record 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times. Get it. It's on iTunes, right?
Yes, all of that.
iTunes. Shout out to ADD52.
Yes.
Yeah, go ahead.
Steve Ripkin.
Shout out to Steve Ripkin. Shout out to Uncle Rush. You know, shout out to everybody on
B100. Rush cards?
Yeah.
We don't have Rush cards.
We don't have bank accounts, so we need Rush cards. Yo, shout out to everybody, man, listening to B100, man.
Yes.
I can't wait for you guys to just blow up, you know what I mean?
And
y'all be performing, you know, in all these big stages. Yeah, I think I know you! Thank
you.
I know.
Can I get a ticket? Can I?
You guys are awesome.
Thank you guys so much.
You guys are great. You guys are hilarious.
Yes. Yeah, we had such a good time.
This is good energy.
Thank you very much. And I just want to let y'all know, Love Dollhouse has been on the Breakfast Club, on the morning show, on all the radio shows. And, you know, they just said that, holla at your boy.
They say we're the
holla at your boy. Thank you. Thank you very much. You guys are welcome anytime y'all in Atlanta.
Thank you.
Y'all got something new. Even if y'all,
give them our card.
Yes. Okay. We'll keep in touch. Yes, I will. I will. Yes. Yes, thank you so much. Thank y'all so much. I'm gonna Woman Crush Wednesday, y'all, in an hour.
It should be Love Dollhouse.
Yes, I'm a Women Crush Love Dollhouse. Yes, let's take the picture, Larry. We out of here. Take me. Let me play the record one more time. Let me play Can I one more time. Can I do that? Can I do that?
Yes, you can.
Can I play it one more time?
Yes, you can.
Let's go, Love Dollhouse. Can I?
Do it.
On rotation now on B100Radio.com. Let's go.
Come on, baby, let me whisper this in your ear. What I'm feeling, I don't want the whole world to hear. Know that I can love you, baby, I'll show you how. And you can see it right now. Oh, the way you're dancing with me, making me weak. I'm tingling all over when you're all over me. I can already imagine what you could do. I know you got them moves. Don't get me wrong, I'm really ladylike.
True.
But when I see a cutie that I like,
true.
Something comes over me I can't deny.
True.
And baby boy, you are the prototype. I wanna know.
About you. Ever since I
B100Radio.com. B100Radio.com. This is the best station in the nation. Nah. This is the best station in the world. B100Radio.com. Connect with us on Twitter at B100Radio. Connect with us on Facebook at B100. Connect on Instagram at B100Radio. You are listening to B100Radio.com. Say it again. B100Radio.com.